The final playable character in the current Wayfinder playtest is Kyros, the Warmage. Savage Rake deals damage to enemies in front of Kyros. Siphon Radiant deals damage to enemies around Kyros and reduces the cooldown of other abilities. Arcane Focus is an AoE that deals damage over time, and Kyros' ultimate ability, Shockwave, summons a giant demonic fist from the sky, dealing massive AoE damage.